You're watching WPBF 25 News, first at 4.
Good afternoon, and thank you for joining us. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
And I'm Felicia Rodriguez. In the past few days, three men have been killed in convenience store robberies in our area. One of them was the suspected robber himself.
It is a violent trend that's caught our attention. Angela Rozier is live in Delray Beach, where one victim fought back. Angela?
You know, people who live in this neighborhood are still talking about that shooting. And while detectives here at the Delray Beach Police Department continue to investigate, we've learned that the suspect was a person of interest in a convenience store robbery that took place in Lake Worth last year.
A neighborhood store. Why would you want to rob it?
Charlie Wilson lives next door to the community food market on Northwest Fifth Avenue in Delray Beach. He says the clerk did the right thing.
I think it's a person on a stool. And a person trying to rob him, he's supposed to protect himself, you know. So, but, you know, there's nothing wrong with that. I mean, he did his job. He didn't do nothing wrong.
We tried to talk with that clerk, but he was told to take a few days off. Police say it was Tyrone Pinckney who was armed and ran into the store Saturday night and tried to rob it, but the clerk fired back. Pinckney was found dead outside the store.
I think they should. If they're trying to rob you, hear what you should do. You can't just pull up and give up.
We now know Pinckney has been in trouble with the law before. This is video of Pinckney appearing in court in November. Officials with the state attorney's office say at the time of Pinckney's death, the Lantana man was under investigation for the murder of a convenience store clerk last November. He was never charged because there was no independent evidence of his involvement in the homicide. State Attorney Michael McCullough states, Tyrone Pinckney's aggravated battery with a firearm case from November 9, 2010 was null process because the victim and two witnesses could not be located by our office or the police department after repeated efforts to secure the victim's presence and cooperation. We visited that Lake Worth store, and workers there tell us the victim's family no longer lives in the neighborhood. For now, people in Delray Beach, where the latest incident took place, are still trying to make sense of what happened.
Guys don't want to work. You want to rob people, kill people, but nothing. It's not right.
And that case is still under investigation. Police here in Delray Beach say they are now investigating, trying to determine if a convenience store robbery that took place in West Palm Beach is connected with the one that took place here on Saturday. Reporting live in Delray Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.